People said, called me a gangster. I didn't like it. One guy called me a gangster, so I stuck a gun in his mouth and educated him that I weren't a gangster. And I said, look, I'm a businessman and my business is crime.